is at the top of the stairs.
This is a large master bedroom.
Now this is a big room.
Yeah. 24 by 20. This is an oversized master. And look, it even has a balcony. Yeah. Wow. Look at this balcony.
You know, this is nice.
I love it. It has a very Juliet type feeling to it. Absolutely. Very princess one. Very much so. I feel it already. The bathroom's over here. It has spa-like features that I thought you would appreciate. I definitely like the stuff in the tub.
But we still have tile in the shower, so we have more grout in the shower.
The vanity is great, because I definitely want my own vanity section. However, I want it as far away from his sink as possible, because his stuff is going to start lingering into my section and vice versa, and I don't want his toothpaste on my makeup.
The bath has his or her closet.
This is a decent size.
Oh, you can have
your own small one, and I'll have
a
large
3 feet by 2 feet.
Be nice for me to let you put your pants in.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Down the hall are four bedrooms and a full bath.
That office downstairs?
Shelby, where's mommy, where's your mommy? Shelby, you gonna smile? Smile. There's a mama. There's a mama. Hi, baby. There's a mama. There's a pretty girl. Shelby, where's your mommy? Pretty girl. Pretty girl. I love you so much. I love you. You like scratching your bed? You like listening to sound? Keep doing that and then taking a break, sucking your thumb. You're so funny. I love you. Hi. Make a na-night? Oh, yeah, okay. You make a na-night? You make a na-night?